So hello everyone and welcome back to Killing Floor. Last time we played at the Waterworks and now we have Westlondon. So if you're interested in last episode, other parts or other gaming videos, you can find them on my channel, go check them out from there. But other than that, let's continue. So welcome everyone. So we was this, so now we're gonna go sharpshooter and then we're gonna change the character. This one probably, yeah. We didn't get all the characters, but few of them. Some of them we got, but not all of them. This is the next one. So there we go. So now then, in this map you wanna be with the gate, you know. Well, let's go to the crater now. We can get a headshot. There was a headshot right there.
Watch out for me, boys.
Get a headshot, but whatever. There we go. How am I not hitting them? There we go. Again, I missed for some reason.
There we go. Just right.
So I'm gonna go with handgun and I'm gonna buy all the ammo for that one. I'm gonna go with three. There we go. So in this map I recommend using this gate. You know. Yes, this is really good. If you use this gate. 98, and now it's 100, yes. Free armor over there, okay.
They're guns, boys. You know what to do with them.
Go around. You know, I'm gonna. Go, now we need to go to the shop. He died for some reason.
Oh, That's all you are. Just right.
Go. Now the same thing. Percent. Good enough.
They're coming. I'm gone.
Funny looking. Hello, he wants a hug.
Right.
All right, let's go. What is this? I can't get it. Okay. So after this wave, I'm gonna change the robot specialist. Need to build wealth there. Gate more. 55% now. I think 75 is enough. It's enough. You know.
They're guns, boys. You know what to do with them.
So the next cop is in the church.
Look out for me.
on. Run, run, run. Whoops, I spent all my money. Well, it doesn't matter. I get more money anyway. Alright, now we need to go back and weld that gate again. This is a good place to be when there's multiple players, but in solo runs I recommend using this strategy.
Just right.
700. Yeah, let's have this one. There we go. Oh, yeah, oh, it's only grenades. Okay. I thought it was an armor, but it was grenades. The thing that I would. That the thing that I would buy. I don't know what I'm saying, you know. I thought the thing that there was for me to buy was armor, but there was grenade. So 6371 is good. Okay, we are wave 5. Alright.
That's some good stuff I sold you. Put it to good use.
Okay. Hello. How are you? I think that is in the church again.
Watch out for me, boys!
Okay.
They're all dead. It's time to go shopping.
I was thinking this, but it was that I was thinking that this was this, but it wasn't. So that was what I was going to say. English is really hard because I have to think of what I'm going to say, you know, and instead when I speak Finnish it's more natural because I know words more in Finnish, and but in English I have to think of the word that I'm gonna say and how I'm gonna say it, so it's really hard sometimes to, you know. To say the word, like you may have been seeing. 47, a little bit more. 58 is good.
They're guns, boys. Let's you know what to more. Do with them.
There we go. 66%, that's good enough. Blessed pound, it's the first blessed pound. Free shotgun, nice. More ammo. A little bit more. That should be enough, yeah. 79%, that's good enough.
Stuff I sold you. Put it to good use.
Thank you.
boys. Find me. I want you close, babe.
Okay, we're almost done with this stage. We only need 3 waves. 2 regular waves and then boss round. We don't need to weld this because it's 73, so 73 is good enough for me. You can weld it up to 100% if you want, but there's not gonna be any so many enemies that they're gonna hit this. So that's why I'm good enough with the 73%.
They're coming! I'm gone.
Where are you going?
You got a last pound over there. Turn it down. There we go. Time to go shopping! So final wave. Maybe a little bit more. A little bit more, there we go. 72%. That's good. I hope that is the last shop. Or the church one. But we will see which one it is. Next wave inbound. Oh, it's that one, okay. What is he doing? Okay. Mr. Fleshpound, hello. Hello.
No, friend Bruno, you can't carry that.
I just put the pipe in random place and hope Patriarch will walk over.
You ain't got
them.
The money for that one, babe.
Do I don't get any more. Okay. Alright.
I'll show
okay,
you.
Okay,
no
he's
mercy.
Over there. Okay. Now we just wait. I think I'm gonna stop here. Thanks for watching, like, comment, and subscribe if you feel like it. And I will see you in the next episode. Thank you for watching again, and now, bye!